at home, they're getting promotions, increased and came. They done went to school, got license and certificates. Hey, glory, blessed be. Hallelujah. He's keeping my children. Hallelujah. They ain't living paycheck to paycheck. They blessed. They highly favored. They bestowed upon. Hallelujah. But my tears and my prayers that I cried were stored up for such a time as this. I said, Heavenly Father, I think I want to cash in my check, the prayer check for my children. If you just keep them, hallelujah, and my grandbabies, hallelujah, just keep them, hallelujah, where they won't have to depend, hallelujah, on nobody but you. They continue to play their tithes through a famine, through a drought, through a pandemic, through an epidemic. Hallelujah. But if you train up a child in the way they should go, when they get older, what you taught them shall not depart. I raised them paying tithes. I don't care if you got a dollar, how much you owe the Creator. I own 10 cents, mama. So now that they're in a famine, there's an epidemic, there's a pandemic. Hallelujah. Having missed a beat, they still pay their tithes because I reared them and I raised them. Hallelujah. Got a daughter. I got a testimony. I got a daughter that built her second house ground up. Hey, Mr. Bead, in a pandemic, in an epidemic, because she was faithful over a few things. Yah has made her ruler over many. Don't tell me. Hallelujah. I know too much about him to doubt him. Hallelujah. His word. Hallelujah. Won't return unto your boy. He done kept his promise. Hallelujah. He made with me concerning my children. I said, Heavenly Father, if you just keep them, even when I'm going through, keep them. Hallelujah. Don't let them go without. Don't let my grandbabies go hungry. Hey, hallelujah. And y'all's faithful. Hey, hallelujah. Oh, I got to praise him. He is too good. Hallelujah. I'm talking about right now. Hey, when it look like you should turn your back, you should turn around, you should give up, you should throw in the towel. Oh, hallelujah. I pray unto the Father. Hey, hallelujah. And the Father answer prayers. He's still healing the sick. Oh, glory. My faith ain't wavering in him. Hey, hallelujah. Oh, glory. He's been good. And he's going to get good. I don't know if that's a word, but he's going to get good. It's going to get good. And it's going to get good. And it's going to get good. Hallelujah. From this point on, it's going to get good. My children will tell me, Mama, you make up words. But sometimes you got to do something to put a little oomph on it. Hallelujah. It's going to get good. It's going to get good. It's going to get good from this point on. Hey, hallelujah. Don't look back. Don't look to the left. And don't look to the right. Keep looking straight ahead, G7. Hallelujah. Don't look back. Hallelujah. Don't turn. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But just keep looking. It's going to get good. That's what I'm coming out of this thing with. It's going to get good. It's going to get good. After this, it's just going to get good. I don't care. what the world said, the heaven said, it's gonna get good. Hallelujah.